sure as hell did.
So how was he wiring us our money?
Cognitive resources to a problem when you can just throw crap at it. You know, if you'd asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you. Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct, I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Crackers bland. Do your breakfast pancakes need an extra bit of sweet flavor? Do you like the taste of...
This is Anarchy, and you're listening to Freeway.
I'm going to search for a 622 out on Gull Island. Any takers?
4-4, Roger, we'll take the drive.
Surrounding units.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
Pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position.
Thank you.
My board is lit up. If you don't have an assignment, please report in.
To top of the line.
I need to find the next comm station. Then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment. That's saving his own ass. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling to is dumber than you are. Oh, wait. That's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the man. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back here with my money in the next 10 minutes, I'll cut your damn eyeballs out. And then you won't have to worry about seeing nothing ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
Understanding. I think I lost it. Came to visit friends. You're a perfect visitor after meeting yourself. be too happy about all the busts. Well, our boys in Blackgate gives it a freak.
Maybe. I don't know. Well, what do you think it is? Running a criminal empire ain't easy. Maybe he's starting to crack. And maybe we should change the subject.
Wrong person he's as we'll both be in the river.
Unit for special assignment, stand by.
I need to find the walkie-talkie and hack its SIM card in order to find Penguin.
Listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza, but just
there
to show you
are.
What a nice
on
guy
the
I
final
am,
offer.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this.
Penguin's been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to find.
Wait for Lagos.
Penguin's got snipers out. I'll have to take the snipers down silently to proceed.
Buczynski. Yeah, heard of him. Big guy with a big mouth, calls himself Electric. That's right. Wait a sec. They ain't gonna let him use those gloves in the fight, is they? Oh, that'd shit the odds.
Yeah, it would.
I gotta call my bookie.
Find him or he finds us. Let's go with plan A.
That's it. I ain't moving without some help.
Get up. Please get up.
Scatter. Look everywhere.
That
Batman?
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight.
Come on and hit me!
Welcome, welcome to this year's Boiler Deck Fights. You know I always get a laugh out of you first round lot. That's why I keep you boys around!
You can't do this!
Well, that and I need someone to clean up the pisser. Notice those of you who didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither are desirable qualities. I'll sort out you lot after the tourney. But let's get started.
Who's ready for some action?
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
The latest, the military surveillance gear. Not bad.
Drones are the same as the one I found at Blackgate. Thank you.
miserable! You're all miserable, ain't ya? Oh, come on, ladies! Stop trying to kick... All right, lads! The rest of you losers to be are gonna have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be running the fights till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Show me where the Penguin is!
All right, you lousy mugs! Time to earn your supper!
Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right, all right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation. This idiot doesn't know anything. My best bet for finding Black Mask lies with Penguin. Penguin will know where I can find Black Mask. Electrocutioner won't have any reliable information. Chinsky's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him.
Final offer two?
Can't call it that. Final offer's the final offer. As in the final, as in he can't make another one.
Good point. Well, maybe a new name's good luck. We could use it.
Okay.
It's the Bat!
Tracy, she knows what she's doing.
The Bat's here! Why is it always up to me, huh? Let's take him out! You ruined everything!
Alfred, I had a run-in with one of the assassins, Lester Baczynski.
The electrocutioner, are you all right?
Yes. But he managed to escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss. Casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Pain in my bottle.
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and there ain't no way I'm letting you into the bed to see him, so you can be on your merry way. Show him the door, lad.
Not the door's
locking! Oh, sorry, bunch of dogs you lot are.
The entrance is controlled from that security room.
Deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair!
System and get the theater door open.
I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair!
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone, but I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear.
Now, where were we? Candy.
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Tried to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, 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 please!
Now you best listen, Falcone. Because this is the last time I'll ask. What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
I see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I want to hear. Stop! You idiot! Better keep me.
Please! Don't hurt me! You!
Come on now! Remind me why I pay you bosses! Just like I do before! Don't stand there!
Merry Christmas!
Are you waiting for a personal invitation?
I'm the victim here!
It's ours, you dumpty prats!
Now hold on! Hold on a bloody minute!
I seen your act! I ain't done nothing you not done!
Stop! Black Mask, put a bounty on my head! Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge. You're not a popular bloke in this town.
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his same house. Or Black Mask. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
It appears the game is over before it even begins.
I'm not playing games, Slade.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
I expect this will be the fight of your life. Enjoy your final moments. A flawed technique. Aggressive.
Thank you.
That was a mistake.
Deathstroke's device to get up to the balcony. I can use the new tool I took from Deathstroke to grapple out of here. should use the device I took from Deathstroke to grapple out of here. Looks like I can use the remote claw I took from Deathstroke. Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer. More to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will. At dawn's first light, the sources of Gotham's ruin will be destroyed. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming of propaganda and consumerist garbage.
As if there isn't enough going on tonight. I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I was hoping to get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story to tell you about crime and violence, greed and vengeance. But it's also a story of redemption, of second chances, of change. I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Hey, miss! Over here!
I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Hey, miss! Over here!
I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Hey, miss! Over here!
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarchy says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
I've planted three bombs where Gotham's...
Fallen from a nearby building.
friends equal.
And then
we don't look friends.
They say money makes the world go round. It also makes you excellent shackles. You're tied to your job, your mortgage, your need to buy the next shiny thing your overpriced television seduces you. Imagine what you'd accomplish if only someone would set us free.
I'm just in it for the money.
Anarchy fellow mentioned three bombs, which means two still remain.
I need to find them.
I've no doubt you will, sir.
Police know the victim fell from a nearby building, but there's not much else in the file. His identity might shed some light on things. Brian Murphy, an account manager at the Gotham Merchants Bank. Cause of death, internal injuries sustained on impact. Now I know what happened. Time to find out how and why. This blood spatter indicates a high-velocity impact. I should check the roof. The railing here is broken. Was it an accident, or was he pushed? Two sets of footprints means the victim wasn't alone, and the scattered paperwork suggests he had a briefcase. I need to find that. Interesting. There are two sets of fingerprints here. One belongs to the victim, the other to Robert Haynes, a well-known con artist. Alfred, I need the last known location of Robert Haynes. I'll send over everything I've got in case it helps.
No need, sir. I already have a search area. Check your display.
away! I give up! Stop!
What do you want?
What happened to Brian Murphy?
We had a deal. He gave me the account numbers. I faked being a client and cleared out the account. In exchange, he gets a cut. It's a con I run 100 times. But then he starts to get nervous, tries to back out.
So you threw him off a roof?
I couldn't risk a warning the bank. I'll go to the cops. I had to protect my interests.
And how'd that work out for you? Alfred, contact the GCPD and let them know Brian Murphy's killer has been apprehended. Send over the evidence as well.
Consider it done, sir.
I've planted 3...
We gotta shut him down to shut him up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
I've planted 3 bombs where God...
Hold on!